Can you help me with Bryant and carrier furnace error code 41?
Are you sure it isn't error code 14, the code for an ignition lockout?
No, because I see that error code often enough to know I need to power cycle the furnace to fix it.
The error code 14 will also auto reset after 3 hours.
What does error code 41 mean?
Error code 41 on a Bryant or carrier furnace is the notice for a blower motor fault.
Short of replacing the blower, what do I do to fix it?
Error code 41 can happen when the blower fails to reach the 250 rotations per minute threshold.
In that case, it could simply be a matter of adding oil to the blower motor.
Yes, and it could be due to dirt and debris around the bearings or fan, too.
If the spider webs or dust bunnies had become that numerous, I need an exterminator, not a repair tech.
The status code 41 can come up when the blower fails to communicate with the furnace control within 30 seconds of being turned on.
That sounds more like a communication error.
Yes, so the error code 41 could be due to a loose wire.
Sure, a loose wire that prevents it from powering up fast enough or telling the control board how fast it is going.
In theory, you could reboot the furnace, too, in case it is really a control board error.
Then I hope I don't get error code 45 telling me the control board needs to be replaced.
At least this way is cheaper than replacing a blower motor or its control switches before learning that it really was the control board.
Unless both of them are the problem.
The issue could be due to corroded contacts or loose connections that cause intermittent communication errors. That is especially true if you get the error code 41 when the blower motor fails to report its status for 10 seconds while in steady state operation.
In plain English, if the blower motor starts and runs and gives a blower motor fault error, it is more likely because the loose wiring didn't say hey I'm running.
At least it means you don't have a screw loose trying to troubleshoot that. But the first thing to do is turn off the furnace. Turn it on and see if the blower comes on to see if the issue is the starter capacitor. Or other reason the blower doesn't come up.
If the blower doesn't turn on, then I know what causes the error. If it comes on and drops off, now I know why.